Hey Jake, this is Greg. Thanks so much for doing this again. I'll be sure to give you some extra credit when I finish up with these papers. I know this can be a bit overwhelming, especially since you're just an intern, but I know you're going to be fine. The team's just waiting for some equipment to be shipped out to the island, which should only take a few days. So while we're busy over here, you're over there collecting data for us. Now, I'm pretty sure you've heard some of the rumors about this place. It's the reason why we're all here, after all. I'm not allowed to confirm or deny anything yet, because of the legal agreement we have with Disney, but let's just say we found some questionable things. We thought they were costumes, but, well, look, it doesn't matter. We just need you to keep a close eye on them. If you look around the building, I'm sure you're going to see an inverted Mickey character. Now, don't be alarmed. Oddly enough, from what we've observed, this thing can only hear. It has pretty weak vision. If it does happen to wander into your workspace, just turn off one of your security cameras. The loud sound the camera makes should lure that thing away. Try to be quick about it, though. You probably only have a small amount of time to react. Alright, I'm gonna leave that all up to you. Also, don't mess around with the equipment too much. That stuff costs a lot. Good night.
going over there? Did he see anything interesting? Probably not. From what Greg told me, it seems he left out a bunch of details. First off, I think he called those things costumes, but, well, they're not. We aren't entirely sure what they are or what they're capable of. All we know is that they've been there for a while. Also, Greg said that those things can't see, but some of them can. I'm not too sure if all of them will be lured by the sounds. If it doesn't work, just try hiding or something, I don't know. Oh, also, Greg mentioned Oswald to you. He stays inside that old storage room. He shouldn't cause you too much trouble. But if he happens to get up and start moving around like Mickey, just shut off one of your cameras. Keep in mind that Oswald seems to like hiding in darker spots, so he might be harder to see on the cameras. Make sure you take a close look around for him. I've gotta go soon, but one more thing. You know the pirate cabins area? Stay away from there. I don't wanna go into detail, but it's not safe, so just do us a favor and don't go there. Okay? I think that's all for now, so I'm gonna go. Good luck.
anyone is hearing this, my name is Henry. I don't have much time. I'm one of the SSA's interns. I'm stuck in pirate caverns. Please, whoever finds this message, help me. I know a lot of things about this place. I can't say it all over the phone. They could be listening. Just please come get me out of here. I'm on the second floor.
Thank you. Thank you. You have one unheard message.
Hey Jake, I'm a little late to notify you about this. My apologies. I'm just leaving you a message to let you know that we're gonna need more time. I know you probably want to get out of there, but there's been a few issues over here at base, and you're gonna have to stay at the island for a little bit longer. I'm super sorry, but there's nothing I can do about it. Just try and keep everything stable, and you'll be completely fine. I'm sure of it. I'll notify you when we're ready to pick you up as soon as possible. Thanks, and good night.
Hello? It's me, Henry. I don't know if this is getting out there, but after days of trial and error, I finally figured out the code to the third floor of the caverns. What me and the team have been looking for is down here. They thought I was crazy, but I knew it. It's actually down here. It wasn't just some dumb legend that the locals made up. For anyone who's hearing this, the code is 3497. I repeat, 3497. Those things are still after me. I don't know how much time I have left. If anyone is out there, meet me at the caverns before it's too late. Please.
Ha ha ha!
I'm not going to be able to do that.